And with breaking news tonight, a shooting in Northeast Philadelphia leaves three people dead and one person injured. Hello, I'm Jessica Cartaglia. Yuki's off tonight. The story is unfolding right now on the 3300 block of Guilford Street in the Mayfair neighborhood. That's where police say a gunman opened fire around 10 o'clock tonight. Police arrived to find three shooting victims. Someone rushed the fourth victim to the hospital. And right now, police are searching for the gunman and a motive.